saints and angels, they bow before your throne, and all the elders cast their crowns before the Lamb of God and sing, you are worthy of it all. You are worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Of it all, you are the of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Jesus, our Redeemer, Jesus, our way maker, our way through and our way out, our breakthrough in the storm is Jesus. Oh, the only name, Jesus. The only name with power to save. The only name that resurrects the dead. The only name that causes the blind to see and the lame to walk, the dead to hear and the dumb to talk. Oh, it's Jesus, 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 the healer. The cure is Jesus. The cure is Jesus. The cure is Jesus. Jesus, 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 the answer, Jesus, the way maker, Jesus, the strong tower. I know what the power is. Oh, we know where the power is. Hey, we know where the power is. We know, just begin to declare his name wherever you are. Wherever you are, if you're with your families, just begin to declare that name, Jesus. Come on, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, 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 we thank you, Jesus, we thank you, Jesus, we thank you, Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. Just begin to release gratitude wherever you are. I believe through gratitude things change. That even though we don't see it, or even though we don't feel it, or even though we're faced with whatever it is we're faced with, whatever your circumstance is, sickness, whatever it is, disease, I believe we just supposed to lift up just thanksgiving to Jesus. And through thanksgiving, things will change. God, so we thank you. We thank you when we're on the mountain. We thank you when we're in the valley. We thank you when we're in the middle of prosperity. We thank you when we're in the middle of a storm, Jesus. It's your name that's worthy. No matter what the circumstance is, you're worthy. You're worthy, Jesus.
Let's just settle into that for a little bit. That posture of gratitude. Let's send up an offering of thanksgiving. Come on, our worst day in the kingdom of heaven is so much better than our best day living in the world. Jesus, we're grateful. Jesus, we're thankful. Jesus, we're grateful. Jesus, we're thankful. Jesus. We're thankful for your blood, Lord. We're thankful that you've bought us with a price. We're thankful that you've taken us for your own possession. We're thankful that we are your prize. We're thankful that you call us the apple of your eye. We're thankful to be your bride. We rejoice in who we are as your bride, Lord. We thank you for taking us to yourself. We thank you for filling us with your spirit. We thank you for fully possessing us today with your spirit of love. We thank you for anointing us, for placing your hands upon us and releasing your spirit, releasing transformation, releasing your mind, releasing your heart, that you've removed this heart of stone from our flesh. You've put in a heart of flesh. Lord, you've put a soft, a pliable, a malleable heart, one that you shape and form. As though we're on the potter's wheel, Lord. We just submit to you. We surrender to you in this season, in this time. And we say, we will stay grateful. We will stay thankful. We will stay grateful children. We will stay joyful children, rejoicing in the free gift of salvation that could only come from the only one that is worthy to save, which is the man Christ Jesus and Jesus alone. Oh, we love you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord.
You're worthy of it all. From you are things.
Yes.
For from you are all things. And to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Keep playing that chorus. Jesus, we're just so honored. Honored to be in your presence today. We're honored to be in the presence of the answer. You are the answer. You're the way, the truth, and life. We're grateful that we know you. We're grateful that we know where the power is today. And Jesus, we come, Lord, with no agenda but to worship you and to declare who you are over our nation. Over the nations of the world, we're declaring who you are today. We know where the power is. Oh, you've always been faithful. You've always been faithful. You've always been faithful. Never change. This is our confidence, God, that you've always been faithful. We've seen your faithfulness. You've always been faithful. Never change. You're the same today, yesterday, and forever. Oh, you've always been faithful to bring us out on the other side. You've always been faithful, never late, right on time. You've always been faithful, 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 and I know you'll never change. I know you've always been faithful. Here's my confidence. You've always been faithful. Through the ages, your history can tell. You've always been faithful, faithful, faithful. And I know you'll never change. Sing it again. Come on. Oh, you've always been faithful. When I look back over my life, I can see you've always been faithful. Every victory, you've always been faithful, faithful, faithful. And I know you'll never change. It's just who you are, you've always been faithful. Change, oh, 'cause you are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Last time, come sing it out. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Oh, you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are.
I want to read Psalm 91. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. Lord, today we declare that we will dwell. Wherever we are right now, regardless of our circumstance, Lord, we are standing strong and making a declaration. We will dwell. We shall not be removed from the presence of God. We will never be disconnected from the love of Christ. And we are taking a stand today, and we are declaring that no matter what storm comes against us, we're going to dwell. We're going to dwell in the shelter of the Most High. Just as Dante sang, Lord, we just declare that you are a strong tower in which the righteous run into. And so we just take up residence in your shelter right now. We declare that we will abide in the shadow of the Almighty, that you are a safe and a protective Father. And we just nestle ourselves beneath your shadow right now. And we just take our position underneath your protection. Lord, we thank you that we get to abide in this place. We thank you that we can dwell in this place. Lord, you didn't say that we would visit this place. You didn't say he who vacations in this place. You didn't say he who comes in on a Sunday morning and does this thing, Lord. But you said he who dwells. And so, Lord, we just choose to dwell. We declare we don't have to leave. We don't have to go anywhere, that we can remain in your presence because we are a new creation and our natural habitat is glory. And so, Lord, we just sit down right now. We just settle down right now. Wherever you are praying and watching, wherever you are singing with us and worshiping, just settle down. Just sit down. Just dwell. Just get underneath the shadow of the Almighty right now, because the Father is speaking over you, his child. Everything's going to be okay. So, Lord, we dwell in the shadow of the Almighty, and we will say to the Lord, my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Lord, we just declare that we trust you. We just declare that we trust you, Lord. Despite everything going on in the world right now, despite COVID-19, despite coronavirus, despite the news cycle, despite the fear reports, despite the craziness that's happening outside of our door, Lord, we just declare that we trust you, that you are our safe place and you are our security. Our security is not in our stocks, our bonds, or our mutual funds. Our security is not in our net worth. Our security is not in our career. It is not in our job security. It is in our eternal security, which is in you, Christ Jesus, and you alone, Christ Jesus. And we say, we declare, we will not be silent. We will speak up and we will declare that you are our security, and we trust in you. We trust in you. We are abiding in your shadow. We are coming up underneath your shelter, and we are saying, Lord, we will dwell in this place of trust. We will dwell in this place of safety. We will dwell in this place of thanksgiving to a good dad, to a good father, to you, God, to you, Jesus. This is where we dwell, in Jesus' name.
And even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, never stop working. You never stop, never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. And even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. And even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, never stop working. You never stop. working, and even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. Never stop working. Oh, that is who you are. 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 You've overcome the world, and sickness is nothing to you. You've overcome the grave. I know disease is nothing to you. You've overcome the world, yeah. So sickness is nothing to you. You're away in the wilderness. You're away in the wilderness. Yes, you are, God. You've overcome the world. You defeated the grave. So you are the king. Answer to everything, oh, it's Jesus. Oh, we turn our eyes to Jesus. He's the only option. The only option. The only option when all things fade, then all things go away. Oh, one thing remains, Jesus. One thing stays the same, Jesus. His kingdom will remain forever, Jesus. Jesus, the only option. He's the only option. He's the only option. We turn our eyes, we turn our eyes, we turn our eyes on Jesus. Our eyes on Jesus. Come on. Hey, just say that. We fix our eyes on Jesus. Hey, come on, sing it again. We fix our eyes on Jesus. Oh, we get rid of all distractions and all fear. We fix our eyes on Jesus. He's the answer today. We fix our eyes on Jesus. Let all the distractions fade away. We fix our eyes on Jesus. Oh, it's in his name. We fix our eyes on Jesus. Oh, hey. Not to the left or to the right, but on Jesus. Hey, oh, we fix our eyes on Jesus. Oh, yes, we do now. Distraction. Rise on heaven. Let us in heaven be here on earth. Your will be done. Your kingdom come. Just like heaven, let it be on earth. Your will be done. Your kingdom come. Just like the heavens, let it be on earth. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. Just like the heavens, let it be on earth. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. Invade us now. Invade us now. Wherever you are. Come on. We ask for an invasion of your spirit. Invade us now. Oh, just like heaven, let it be on earth. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Just like heaven, let it be on earth. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Eyes on you, Lord. Eyes on you. Eyes on you, Lord. Eyes on you. Our eyes on you, Lord. Our eyes on you. Our eyes on you. Kingdom come, your will be done. Just like the heavens, let it be on earth. Your kingdom come, your will be done. Oh, eyes on you, Lord. Eyes on you. Eyes on you. You are the answer. You are the answer. Hey. Hey. We can't so fear. Hey. In all anxiety. Hey. We throw it to the side. We fix our eyes. We throw that to the side. We fix our eyes on you. For you're my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? My eyes are on him, yeah. 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 Depression is a lie. And fear is a liar. Anxiety is a liar. My eyes are on him, yeah. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? My eyes are on him. Come on, what a time to fix our eyes upon him. If there was ever a moment, it's now. Fix your eyes, church. If there was ever a moment, it's now. Fix your eyes, fix your eyes, fix your eyes, fix your eyes. Let's go back to the basics. Let's go back to the beginning. When it was all about him. Oh, if there was ever a time, it's now. If there was ever a time, it's now. Hey, between porch and altar, on our knees, on our face, turning away from our wicked ways as we pray. If there was ever a time, it's now. He'll hear from heaven. He said he'll hear from heaven and he'll heal the land. Jesus, we need you to heal the land. Come on, church. 'cause every time is now. Oh, there was every time is now. Oh, if there was ever a moment is now. So lift up your praise and worship, and adoration and devotion. Oh, I just hear the Lord saying, just like Noah after the flood was finished, all things were made new. And I think we're just like, in this moment, are supposed to just praise Him for what's to come. That we're not like seeing it or, you know, feeling it necessarily, but I'm prophesying that I believe that just like Noah after the flood, all things were made new. He didn't just restore, but He made it new. He didn't just restore, but He made it new. And I just declare that over you right now. Your finances, your businesses, He's not just gonna restore, but He's making all things new. Over your tours, over your family, He's not just gonna restore, but He's gonna make it new. Oh, just like as if it ever happened, it never happened. He's gonna make all things new. Just like Noah after the flood, all things were made new. He's gonna do the same for you. He's gonna do the same for you. I prophesy over your business, all things made new. I prophesy over your family, all things made new. Over your jobs, all things made new. Over your peace, all things made new. All things, all things, all things, all things, all things. I hear the Lord, behold, I do a new thing. Do you not perceive it? Behold, I do a new thing. Do you not perceive it? I do a new thing. A new thing, a new thing. A new thing, a new thing, a new thing, a new thing. Behold, I do a new thing. Even now, in your homes, it's doing a new thing. Do you not perceive it? Do you not feel it? The winds are changing. Something is stirring. Do you not perceive it? Can you not feel it? I hear Him saying, behold, I do a new thing. New thing, new thing.
For He will deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His pinions, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness is as a shield and buckler. You will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in darkness, nor the destruction that wastes at noonday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you, says the Lord. You will only look with your eyes and see the recompense of the wicked. Because you have made the Lord your dwelling place, the Most High, who is my refuge. No evil shall be allowed to befall you, no plague come near your tent. For He will command His angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. On their hands they will bear you up, lest you strike your foot against a stone. You will tread on the lion and the adder. The young lion and the serpent you will trample underfoot. Because he holds fast to me in love, I will deliver him. I will protect him, because he knows my name. When he calls to me, I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will rescue him and honor him. And with long life, I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. Lord, we thank you for your protection. We thank you that you're bringing renewal right now. We thank you that as we're together and praying as a community to you, that you're making all things new. Behind that protection, Lord, behind that mighty shield, in the dwelling place of your presence, Lord, you're making all things new. You're making all things new. Lord, I thank you for the fire. I just want to say thanks for the plague. I know that seems a little bit crazy, but God, I thank you for the pestilence. I thank you for the battle. I thank you for the fire, because we know what your word says, God, that when we go through fire, we come out tried, but we come out as gold. And so, Lord, we thank you for everything that you're doing in us through this season, how you're sending fire upon us and how you're burning up everything in us that does not bring you glory. How you're purifying your body, how you're purifying your bride, how you're purifying your church. Lord, I say thank you for doing this new thing. I say thank you for protecting us and doing a new thing. Lord, we're coming out as gold. We're coming out from behind the shield stronger than we've ever been. We're coming out from our homes. You know, what some has thought was a quarantine is, I just see it almost more of like an incubator. You know, we're put in that place and we have to stay put, but really it's a place for rapid growth. It's a place where we get assistance from the outside. It's a place where we receive fresh air and oxygen that can support our growth even better than we can support it in our own strength. And I just declare, you are not quarantined, you are being incubated. And Lord, we thank you for that renewal. We thank you for that transformation. We thank you for that strength that you are adding to us, God. Nothing that we could manufacture, God, but it's what you're adding. And so we say yes to this renewal, God. We say yes to these encounters, God. We say yes to this purification in Jesus' name.
Every battle you've won, I
defeated with the one who has conquered it all. You're teaching me how to receive it. So let all the striving cease, 'cause this is my victory. Come on, sing it again. And now I can finally see it. You're teaching me how to receive it. So let all the striving cease. Oh, this is my victory, and you are my champion, Jesus. Giants fall when you stand undefeated. Every battle you've won, the Lord seated on his throne, and the train of his robe filled the temple, and written on the train was every victory he's won for me. On his train was written every victory he's won for me. Oh, and it's endless, it's endless, it's endless. My voice and shout wherever you are. Come on. When I lift my voice and shout, everyone comes crashing down. I have the authority Jesus has given me, and when I open up my mouth, start breaking out. I have the authority Jesus has given me, and when I lift my voice and shout, come on, every wall comes crashing down. I have the authority. Yes, I do, 'cause Jesus has given me. And when I open up my mouth, miracles start breaking out. I have the authority, oh, Jesus has given me. Conquered it all. Hey. So why should I worry? Why should I worry? You conquered it all. blood speaks a better word. It says we're healed, we're free, we're already victorious. We're already victorious from the cross to the grave. A better word. We plead the blood over our cities. Your blood speaks a better word. We plead over the world. Your blood speaks a better word. Oh, your blood speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Hey, your blood speaks a better word. From the cross to the grave to the day you overcame. The victory. Oh, we've already got the victory. Hey, we're singing from the victory. Oh, we're praying from the victory. Oh, we're believing from the victory. There is no defeat. There is no defeat where we plant our feet. We have the victory. Oh, your blood speaks a better word. Oh, 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 oh.
Just keep playing. And if you're sick right now, I want to release healing to you. Just staying in this place of allowing the blood of Jesus to just wash over your physical body.
Jesus flow. Jehovah Rapha, and now God our healer is his name. Let him in. We're singing and declaring from victory, from healing. We're speaking it and declaring it. Come on. Just declare healing over your body. Declare it over your body. Don't ask, just declare it. Healing is the children's bread. Come on. We declare healing over our bodies now. Oh. 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 Jehovah Rapha, do what he does best. Healing is easy for him.
Respiratory problems, be made whole right now in Jesus' name. Everyone with pain in their body, be made whole in Jesus' name. Headaches and chronic headaches and migraines, be made whole right now in Jesus' name. Irregular heartbeat and heart palpitations due to stress, be made whole right now in Jesus' name. Anyone with blood disease or disorder, be made whole right now by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord Jesus heals you. Anyone with hip problems and joint problems and backs that need to be straightened up, be straightened right now in Jesus' name. The Lord Jesus heals you. If you're unable to walk, Lord, we declare the lame walk in the name of Jesus. Rise up and walk in Jesus' name. If you've been bedridden, we declare you are rising up and walking in Jesus' mighty name. Bacteria, infection, go and be made whole in Jesus' mighty name. Virus, COVID-19, be made whole of the coronavirus right now in Jesus' mighty name. We proclaim and declare that your fever is breaking now in Jesus' name. That you're able to take full breath now in Jesus' name. And the breath that you take in is the breath of the living Christ in Jesus' name. Strength come back to the body. Immune system work properly. Nervous system work properly. If you're having nerve damage and able to feel in certain parts of your body, be made whole and feeling come back to those places right now in Jesus' name. We thank you, God, for the healing river flowing right now and for all the miracles that you're working all around the world, whether it's a living room or a hospital room, Lord. Your healing touch knows no bounds. Go into those places, Jehovah Rapha, and release healing power and healing virtue right now in Jesus' name. Cancer, go in Jesus' name. Leukemia, go in Jesus' name. We thank you, Father, for your healing touch. Thank you for supernatural miracles going forth right now. Big and small, it doesn't matter the size of the problem to God. He is able to heal. His blood speaks a better word. His blood speaks a better word. His blood speaks a better word. Lord, we just want to say thanks for being with us today. Thanks for being so faithful to us and allowing us to be with our community online and be with our church family and with Dante and with Tyler and everybody that's a part of the team to help make this happen. Lord, we just want to say thanks. Thanks for always faithfully showing up. Every time we gather in your name, you're so faithful to show up. Lord, we say thanks for your protection. Thank you for the blood of Jesus that's over us, that's protecting us, like Psalm 91 said, that no plague, no pestilence, no sickness, doesn't matter how many fall to the left or to the right, Lord, you said that we'll be kept safe and protected by your blood. And so, Lord, we receive that today. And I just speak encouragement over you guys, everybody watching and dialed in tonight. I pray for encouragement. Christ is not only our strong tower, he is the lifter of our head. He is where our help comes from. And so we just release that encouragement to you tonight in Jesus' name. Lord, we bless you. We thank you. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen.